afternoon if you're watching it in afternoon, and good evening if you're watching it in evening. And as you just saw, I had my breakfast, which was raisins as usual, and then I had some almonds as well, which I forgot to film. And then I had my favorite lunch, which was curry. Oh my god, that's like my soul food. It's like I can have it in the morning, I can have it in the actually not in the morning, I can have it in the afternoon, and anytime you give me, I can have it. It's so yummy. I just love it. And if you also love curry chawal, hit that like button. And yeah, so I had the yummiest curry chawal, and now I'm gonna go out to run some errands. I have a few work to complete, and I thought I'll come and say hi to you guys before that, and let's go. Just decluttering my wardrobe because it's Diwali, and in a year I declutter my wardrobe at least 2 to 3 times. Like, I gave away for donation, so gonna do that now, and then we're gonna give all that to a charity place. Hello, just got back home after doing all the work, and I can't even tell you how tired I am. It's so hot outside. Like, I know the season's changing and all that, but it's seriously so hot. It's so sunny, and me and sun don't do very well, and just very exhausted, and I have to go to the gym also in a while. A lot of things are going wrong today. A fridge acting cranky, so that's a big disappointment today, because I wanted to have Chinese and all our vegetables got bad because of that. So a lot of things happened, and now anyway, I've made my coffee, and here is it, my yummy coffee. And I'm gonna have some me time now, because coffee is like my me time. I don't just have coffee for the sake of it, I like enjoying it. And that's what I'm gonna do today, like 5-10 minutes in a day. You guys should take out for yourself as well. Give yourself time from all the, you know, hectic things which you have to do every day. And you know, tea and coffee time is the time where you can sit back, enjoy, relax, and just enjoy, and don't have to think about anything. You just be present in the present and have your cup of coffee or tea and enjoy. We got back from the gym, and now I'm having my favorite soup. I love soup, and this is actually beetroot and tomato soup. And if you saw my previous videos, you would have seen that I was having juice made of this, but now since the weather is changing, I thought let's start with the soup. So tasty. If you guys haven't tried, you should definitely try. And mom's done with dinner and she's staring at me, so that's the update for now. And when I have that, dinner is, I don't know what this is, basically Chinese khana tha, but I want to give you guys some tips. Basically, agar aapke ghar mein noodles na ho, to aap linguini ko bhi noodles bana sakte hain. चाइनीज बुरा नहीं मानेंगे, कुछ भी बना लो, कुछ भी खा लो, क्योंकि इंडियंस तो आई डोंट नो जुगाड़ू है. तो ये हमारा डिनर है आज का. आई होप आप लोग को पसंद आएगा.